It's Time Rewind for October 24th. This is United Nations Day. The UN was established in 1945. In 1978, the UN General Assembly urges member states to call attention to the danger of the arms race and promote disarmament. So it declares October 24th through the 30th, Disarmament Week. Musicians in court on this day through the years. In 1973, John Lennon sues Uncle Sam, alleging the U.S. government tapped his phone. In a Canadian court in 1977, Rolling Stone Keith Richards pleads guilty to a charge of heroin possession. He gets a year suspended sentence and is ordered to play a charity concert for the blind.
Happy birthday, Becky.
Born on this day, Academy Award-winning actors F. Murray Abraham and Kevin Kline. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.